Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Hotstar error in Android smart TV. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started guys. Hotstar error is something went wrong. First go to Android smart TV setting, click on setting icon, setting is open, and click on network and internet option and turn off Wi-Fi. Wait for 10 seconds, again turn on Wi-Fi, problem is solved. If not solve your problem, go back and scroll down, click on device preference and click on date and time and check date and time correct or not. If date and time not correct, please correct date and time, click on date and time. You can easily manually set date and time and click on off. You can set manually date and time. After set date and time, click on automatic date and time and click on use network provided time and go back. Again go back and click on apps and click on see all apps and find out Hotstar and click on Hotstar application and click on force stop, click OK and go back. Click on clear cache, click OK and go back. Click on clear data, click OK and click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and open Play Store in your Android smart TV like this. After open Play Store application, go to search bar and type Hotstar. You can see here Hotstar application is showing. Click to open app info. Make sure Hotstar application is up to date in your Android smart TV. After all process complete, restart your TV, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Hotstar error in Android smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.